And welcome back to Let Them Play Games with the Cool Kidz.
Oh shit.
Oh crud.
We're going back in.
Oh good golly gosh. Wait, those aren't Cool Kidz words. Oh, tubular. Excellent. Oh,
radical, dude.
Far
or
out.
Whatever. and
or whatever.
Bioshock.
We're going to play some Bioshock today, my dudes. I hope you guys are having a good time in the background there. I know, Dante. I know.
He's cool, too.
He's cool, kid. Believe me. He has his glasses, guys. You just can't see him. There's no pupper cam right now. But just because he has the name Dante, you should know. Like, come on. Let's be honest. His party's getting crazy. But we are going to be playing some Bioshock today. We got pretty far last time.
We finished two missions.
Yeah.
Which on hard mode, yeah.
Pretty oh, right. Good. I forgot we were playing hard mode.
We sure fucking are.
1 second.
It's a baby.
There we go. I let him out so he doesn't have to yell at me anymore. I'll let him run free. I'll probably regret that.
Puppy adventures.
I'll probably regret that. We'll have to see. I won't regret it for as long as I'm not looking at it, though. So that's something. Yeah. So we all ready to go to Coolsville? Everybody ready? I think everybody's ready.
Yeah.
I think everybody is ready.
I think we're all ready.
Head on out. But yeah, we were able to beat the first two missions. I was big and brave, as I always am. I believe the words you used to describe me was the absolute coolest person you've ever seen. I think that's what you said that one time.
I don't recall that exact phrase. You are a cool kid. You are also a weenie, though. Those are not mutually exclusive.
Ah, okay, I get you. Fair. It's fair. That's a fair thing. All right, then, my dudes, let's go ahead and head on over. I'm going to go ahead and make sure you guys can see. Habois. And then Habois. The only problem is I'm not sure if you can't see because I'm not looking at the thing again.
Why are you not looking at it?
Well, because I can't move the Bioshock window. The Bioshock window goes over a certain part, and that part happens to be the part that I can see. Are you looking at the stream?
I'm hearing it and I'm seeing it.
Are you seeing it on the stream?
I mean, on the stream? Oh, I see what you mean. The stream does not see it.
Okay,
I
yeah. Do. Oh no, the stream sees it. I just now looked on the stream. The stream sees it.
Oh, I'm looking at the stream and it doesn't see it.
Listen. It's fine.
Okay,
I understand.
It took me a bit. Okay.
Yeah.
We're good.
Alright, good. We are apparently this is our autosave. I had stopped
it. It is Neptune's Bounty, which is where we were.
Okay, I had stopped it before a cutscene was about to play. So we're about to get a cutscene.
Spider Gecko subscribed. One tier. Hell yeah.
And then we can be big brave boys doing big brave boy things.
Yeah.
Go ahead and get into this.
Or one of us will.
Loading Neptune's Bounty. Cool kids can be weenies too. Where's bread? I don't know. We used the word weenie, so bread shouldn't be too far away. Speaking of bread.
She doesn't get released until tomorrow.
Speaking of bread, be sure to go and check out the Chaos Crew tomorrow. They're playing some Walking Dead. It's really neat.
Hell yeah.
And I believe the Monday crew are calling themselves the Cutie Cult now, so watch them.
Ooh.
Oh.
Oh.
Hello.
There's voices.
Hello.
We right into it.
Hello. Listen. All right.
I just stay in my nice little sub.
So I had assumed there was going to be a cutscene here. Let me fix one thing before we start, because I was gonna fix it during the cutscene.
this game has no cutscenes.
Okay, all right. Da-da-da-da, making sure that everything is fine, and I'm gonna lower this so that I can see the audio levels. There we go. Perfect. Just wanted to see audio levels. And we're going back into it. Nope, can't see him. Where the heck? Going down. Oh, that's... I'm an idiot. All right.
The highest tier of professionalism.
Listen, it was because Bioshock, again, whenever it's on windowed mode, it goes to a certain part, and I can't see anything. Let's get going. Risen. Alrighty.
Oh, fuck. Army of One just donated $125.
Oh, my gosh.
Canadian. Hell yeah.
Oh, my goodness. Thank you very much, my dude. Much appreciated. Much appreciated. That's very cool of you. Oh. Yeah.
He's the one who ran it into the ground.
Uh-huh.
Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad.
Ryan doesn't own us.
It's true.
Maybe he just decided he...
That's all I know about Ryan.
It's probably that one. He doesn't like people.
That's all I know about Ryan right now is that he doesn't own us.
I'll meet you there.
Well, no one owns the cool kids.
No one owns the cool kids.
Except let them play games.
Yeah, except Logan and Aaron.
Yeah, except for the people that do.
Hello, smuggler. Can I have your bandages? Ooh. There is a gun.
Yeah.
Well.
Spoopy underwater place.
What the heck?
It's a Bible.
I know, but like things were falling down on top of it.
Oh. Fuck.
Hiya!
Yaw!
Yaw! Alright, let's obviously, I don't need to see what items are in there, I'm just gonna hack it. Let's get back into the groove.
Heck yeah. Just clear them out.
Oh, does it not start until the first one is placed? Because right there it didn't start to the first one. Maybe that's just for easy ones, though.
No, it's slow. Yeah.
Okay, maybe it's just for easy ones that weird things happen.
Oh, Army of One. I'm so happy the cool kids are today. My stressful day at work. You guys keep me sane. Aww.
Oh, heck yeah, my dude.
Fucking glad we could help, my dude.
Yeah. You let the cool kids be cool, and you be cool as well, and we'll all be cool together, and it'll be cool. Cool?
Yeah. Dude, are you cool?
Good. Act successful. We did it. All right. What kind of materials
Welcome
we got here?
Oh,
the circus of value. Okay, all right. How many magic baby juices do we have? We have two. Give me some more magic baby juice.
Yeah.
Ooh,
magic baby juice.
And swap gene upgrades. Oh.
Oh yeah, this is where you can swap out your like plasmid stuff if you want incinerate back or anything.
Oh, I do want incinerate back, but I mean, I think I'm gonna have to wait till we get a slot for it.
Yeah, I mean, the ones you have are good.
Every time you hack something, gain a little health and Eve. I like that one. Whereas 8 kits also give you Eve. I like the ones that give me more magic baby juice.
Yes, those are very good.
It's with difficulty when hacking turrets. Reduces difficulty and raises. reduces flow speed when hacking. Okay. Oh, that's why it was so slow.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Increase wrench damage and emit a burst just when you're struck. I think, don't I have like a, yeah, I have armored shell now, which can reduce physical damage. Instead of static
right.
discharge. We wanted to get that one, right? Like, we wanted to put that one
armored
on.
Armored shell on hard mode, I think, is probably more useful.
Okay. And just looking and seeing what we got. We don't have any extra ones for there. The only other one we have is incinerate. All right.
You'll come across a point soon where you can get more slots for things, so.
Yeah. Now I just have to remember how to play. All right.
Oh, there's a thingy there.
Oh.
Big guy.
Oh, there is. What's he doing here? Dollars? I'll take them.
He had money.
They belong to me.
What was he doing with money?
Yeah. I thought only people with money had money.
Like, what
tell
are
me
you
I'm
fucking,
wrong.
Maybe, you're right. Only people with money have money. Like, I guess. Like,
that's a red thing.
Oh, that's a little sister needle.
Why is there a little that's sister needle?
I think sometimes you just find them just lying about.
I can't pick it up. Oh. What does this button do again? Nothing.
Holy cow, is this the cool kids? You're darn tootin'.
There's a thing over there.
Yeah.
There's your boy doing boy
that's
things.
That's creepy.
Oh.
That's a spoop.
He is not that creepy. I have electricity powers. I have limited power.
<It's>...
Safety is everyone's response. Safety is everyone's responsibility.
And it begins.
Come here, fucker! Fucking fucker.
Oh. Dropping like rose petals.
The noises get me, man.
Yeah, they play with audio a bit here. It's neat. I like it.
Like, I was just like, oh, he's gone. And then I freaking all kinds of weird noises. I'm like, ah. Okay, I didn't miss anything, I don't think.
No.
All right, thanks, man. Goodbye. Goodbye, fucker.
Days go by like wind.
Days go by like wind, man.
Oh, right. Yeah, that's the heckin' lady that you first meet when you get off the thing in the first level.
Ah.
One that ripped that dude's guts open.
Yeah, but then she got like murdered by
She got chased off.
Yeah, by like one of our boys.
By one of our Clydes.
Yeah. Her and Clyde disagreed, you see. Her and Clyde had a disagreement.
Well, technically that wasn't your Clyde, so of course it didn't get her.
Yeah, obviously. All right, now that we've healed that.
I love that you hack them just to blow them up, even when you don't have to.
I also get Eve. Uh-oh.
You have full Eve.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
I don't have a rejuvenation pod.
I think there's gotta be one around here somewhere.
Whenever anyone wants others to well.
Scared blue at his best blue. Well. Indeed.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. I think their sounds are so cool.
Oh. What are they doing?
They're going around to different like bodies and stuff. She like injects the bodies with cork with the needle.
If I just let them go, like what happens?
They just roam about. Eventually,
okay, so I can find them. I can let them go. Whoa! Give it to me. Oh!
It's probably better for you to. If I'm being honest, it's probably better for you to get them now. That way, you can buy stuff when you have the opportunity.
Come here, fucker!
Hey, dude in the chat.
Eh.
What it do, dude?
I'm helping.
See, I'm on your side.
I'm helping. I think he's dead. I think he's. Oh God! I thought he was gonna kill me.
There are many fellows in this area.
Oh God! I think he's helping.
I mean, he's protecting.
Are we friends?
He got a little too close to his girl there.
Okay.
He's like,
okay.
You stay away.
He didn't kill me.
If you don't aggro them, then they don't attack you. He's stuck.
Well,
his path is off.
Well, good job, friend. We did it.
Hurry, Mr. B.
Mr. B.
Mr. B. Mr. Bubbles.
But Mr. Bubbles died, didn't he?
They're all Mr. Bubbles.
They're all Mr. Bubbles?
Yeah, that's what they all call him.
Ah.
Oh, you want to fucking start things out big, huh?
So anyway, I think I'm just gonna... see here, what's the button to heal again?
B, or, it's B on controller. I don't know what you're doing.
It's like,
V?
V? Not that. E? Not that. F? F, okay. All right, you guys have fun. I'm just gonna go over here. Like, obviously, there's nothing.
They do eventually put them away, and like they come back out later. Sometimes you run into a situation where like you have to wait. If you want to get all of them, you have to wait for them to like grab a new one. But
so he's stuck.
Get them right now. His path is messed up, I think, from that fight.
So I wonder what happens if I try to murder him.
I mean, if you try to murder him, then. Because he's trying to go that way, which is why he's stuck. If he starts moving other directions, he might not be stuck.
Well, what if I have him go this way?
Oh yeah, there's a turret. Fuck. Oh shit.
Wait.
Oh.
There's a turret.
Oh, you want to fuck him up with some Clydes?
Hey, Clyde, shut up! How do I hack you? B. hey, Clyde, I need you to do something for me. Clyde, I need you to do something really important. Tell me you're down.
Fuck this guy up, Clyde.
Tell me you're down, Clyde. I just need you to do something for me. Something real important. I need another long piece.
I might not. Oh, there's one.
There we go.
There you go. Oh, there's another one over there.
There is another one over there. Oh, this is gonna be good. Hi.
Setting up them pro strats, them pro Bioshock strats.
Is there anything over here?
Maybe.
Bandage. You know, I could use that.
Oh, there's someone entered the room.
Oh, well, they need to die.
Sneaking around, getting some Clydes.
Where's that other Clyde at?
He's right there. Asking he shall receive.
Alright, other Clyde, what the fuck is that? Alright, other
that
Clyde.
That is an alarm.
Oh.
So if you hit that, if the goo hits that, then a security alarm will go off. And a bunch of Clydes will come for you.
We don't want that. We don't want all the Clydes to come at me. That sounds like a bad that sounds like a bad time.
Yeah. Oh.
Long piece.
Yeah.
Long piece.
Long.
All right, Clyde, you're on my side.
Ooh.
Oh.
Fast your keys? Well, there's a gunfight happening right now, so maybe I shouldn't look into, like, lore.
You can always access it just by holding the button. But...
find a better hiding place.
Have we been harvesting or saving? We have been saving the little sisters.
Medical expert. First aid kits will go further, healing sickness and injury in a rate you find astonishing. Don't use first aid without your... I'm good. Oh, no!
Oh! Okay.
So someone attacked me.
Someone, yeah. Where the hell are they? Oh, he's not stuck anymore. You might want to get him. Just let the Clydes do it all.
Look, they can do their job, all right?
Bang. I don't know how much damage they're doing. He might have blown one up already. Yeah.
Ah! Ow! That hurt.
Yeah.
Oh, there it comes.
Yeah. Well, there's Clyde. Oh, you don't have any armor rounds.
How do I switch ammo again?
For the PC, I have no idea. You might have to go to the menu.
Uh-oh.
You can check the controls.
Ow! Oh.
Oh no. Well,
I wonder where I go to. Oh. Here. Oh, okay. there was a safety place.
Yeah, you just didn't look behind you.
Well, you don't look behind you. You look forward.
Well, generally, in a horror game, why would you ever?
Yeah.
Even though it's technically not that much of a horror game, but you know what? We're not gonna talk about that.
Well, I'm out of armor piercing rounds, and I don't know how to. Oh wait, no, it's the middle button.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's right.
Well. Hello, friend.
He should still have the same health from that you took down, so if you keep trying. Can you go this entire game with only dying to big daddies? We shall see. Fuck.
Oh, this is tough.
Yeah, big daddies are.
Oh no!
Did he just throw
a nuke at me?
He threw a mine in your face.
All right, so I need to have my telekinesis ready for that, right?
Yeah. There is also, you don't have to take him down. I recommended it, but I kind of forgot we were on hard mode for a sec.
Nah, it's fine.
There is a weapon that might help you take him down that you get in this level.
Aw.
Oh, yeah, that would have been good. This'll take you down. Eat my hat. Mr. B, you fuck.
Fire!
Oh my god. If that had killed you, that would have been so funny.
I wish I could pick up these mines! Are you a personnel? Man, I wish I didn't have to worry about those.
What do you do? Watch out.
I'm trying to figure it out.
It might actually, I might have been the stupid, and it might be a better idea to try to take him down a little bit later.
Well, you know what I'm gonna do?
What's up?
Getting up close and personal.
Oh yeah, you have a shotgun. I want to reload that last clip.
What's up, fucker? Ow. Listen, I have unlimited lives. It's fine. I'll just run up and shoot him in the face a couple of times every time.
You do technically have unlimited lives.
This is fine. All those me's that are dying, yeah, they're just not good enough. We're trying to get to the ultimate cool version of myself.
It's true.
Aww.
Uh-oh.
So I should have reloaded first. So
did he, what was he doing when you?
He was lifting it up.
Yeah, he doesn't have it anymore. He doesn't have it anymore. So you might want to just let him live.
He doesn't have her anymore.
He put her in the vent.
I think.
Yeah. So.
Is that what they do?
Eventually. Yeah. Eventually.
Oh no!
He's taking another one out. Okay.
Huh. There we go. Don't be a
slowpoke. Imagine a man sprinting after you just killed him. Yeah. Maybe don't be right up close to him. Oh, you got him! Oh no, you didn't. His thing just went yellow.
I'm coming. Reload. This is the beginning of the Cool Kids stream number 2. All of this, all the time.
Oh my god.
Come here, fucker.
Come here, bitch.
Oh, wow.
Here, bitch. Heal. Oh, you got him.
Hey, what's up?
Get rescued.
Get rescued. Nerd. So I've learned something.
What'd you learn?
Well, I guess I relearned something.
Yeah.
Shotgun.
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 Yeah. It's the solution to every problem.
It honestly is. Wish I could pick that up.
Really?
Oh. Girls to reward you or be inside of a teddy bear at the Gatherer's Garden.
Yeah. So keep a lookout for those heckin' big red machines. With the creepy little girls beside them. Yeah, no, we're saving them. That's because that's what cool kids do. Mama just wants to hold you.
Stupid Clyde. Didn't help at all. We're gonna need a better Clyde. But yeah, like I don't know why I went away from the original plan, you know?
Yeah.
How did you survive that?
They got fucking hardy faces. Capable of withstanding buckshot.
To the face. But can they survive electric buckshot? Oh well.
Probably.
Why are you glowy?
We're on fucking hard mode. What?
Why is this one all glowy?
It's just part of the fucking atmosphere.
Ah. Well, I passed by a lot of things, so we're gonna have to go back. First aid kit.
You have $69, I guess.
Oh yeah, cause we do. That's pretty
Someone
cool.
Someone in the chat said that I might have been looking away for a sec.
There's two bombs just sitting there.
Yeah, just fucking nope out of there. You will have to fight me for her. For who?
So they don't stun you, I see. I had assumed those stunned you.
I feel like I've seen them do that before.
Ooh, can I go in there? If I can go in there, apparently it's not with the shotgun, unfortunately.
Nah.
I know, right?
What the fuck? What the fuck, 2K?
We all know the shotgun is the answer to everything. It opens all doors. You don't have to nerf it like that.
It's like, no. We can't put the instrument of the gods in this game.
Instead, I'll have to use my wrench, which isn't a crowbar.
Crowbars are already patented, okay? Half-Life owns them.
Alright, I think we've looked around everywhere. I think if there was anything else here, we would have seen it by now.
Yeah.
I wonder how much easier that would have went if I didn't, like, mess up the initial fight there.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't carry my machine gun rounds. If I didn't mess up that telekinesis attack.
Oh, yeah, that. Fucking that amazing display. So fucking funny.
The fight probably would have went a lot easier if that didn't happen.
Probably.
Well,
I'm gonna laugh so hard if we walk into like two rooms from here and there's another one of those things. Oh. I mean, if you follow him, he'll pick up a little sister eventually.
I guess we're doing it.
If you don't have to right now.
Go get her. She's right over there. That's where he's going, man.
Oh, yeah. 100%.
Do we know how many little sisters are in this level?
Yeah, when you pause.
Oh, when I pause.
You can see the number down there.
So
there are two left.
I mean, we might as well, right? Like,
I mean, it does, it like, it does help you
yeah.
in the long run to do it, so.
Yeah. So we wait for it, we wait for him to pick one up, then we start shooting him with our mm-hmm. With our shotgun over and over again until he dies. Can little sisters die?
No.
Okay, good.
They cannot.
Hi, no, I'm not doing anything.
Yeah, just don't mind me, man.
I'm fine. You good?
Stay close, Mr. B. We're cool. Like, we're not, we, you know, we're gonna be cool. Thanks, Mr. Bubbles. Right!
Well.
God damn.
I got a couple good hits in. Like, I did good there.
You did, yeah. Just subscribe with tier one. Hell yeah. Thank you.
Oh.
God.
I got stuck on the little pipe thing. Crazy Fox, thank you for the sub, my dude. Much appreciated, much appreciated. Welcome to the Cool Kidz. Cool Kidz.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Watch us die millions of times to Big Daddy's.
Listen. You're We're doing it for grinding.
I don't fucking blame you.
Oh, they get gone, man. They go far.
Yeah.
Where's his little sister? Oh, there she is.
You can start outside of his punching range.
Yeah, I'm noticing. I don't expect him to punch me from like behind, you know?
Yeah, he fucking backhands you every time.
Also, do the splicers regenerate?
No.
It's like there's one down there.
I think they water. I'm not sure if they spawn in new ones. Oh, Crazy Fox gifted a tier one summoner's network.
Oh yay!
I really appreciate that.
Go me! You have like a band-aid or something on you? No? Okay.
No. Well, you have a health pack.
I have one health pack, yes.
And one pixel of health. Oh, there it is. There's the gift.
Ooh, I got some Adam. And a hypnotized Big Daddy. That sounds important. I don't know if I can use it right now because I'm kind of trying to kill one.
Well,
but...
you are at a place where you can buy slots. So.
Oh, that's true.
You can just decline it for now and
unlock a plasmid slot.
Plasmid slot.
Target Dunny. Winter Blast. Extra new edition. Machine Buster. Sonic Boom.
The Clyde Buster?
That's true, yeah. Yeah, let's get a plasma. Now we can put in Hypnotize Big Daddy.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire.
Really?
That's not hypnotized, Big Daddy. Should I just keep buying them?
I mean, it doesn't let you buy them forever.
Cry out for Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
Oh no.
Why is this a product? Like, it feels like they wouldn't want that to be a thing, considering that they're important to what the city does.
Should I get another Eve upgrade?
Never hurts. Oh, Sonic Boom. That's a good one.
Did I get Sonic Boom? I have just enough for it.
If you want, but it's the plasmid, so you already have full plasmid slots. You have to get rid of one.
That's fine. We'll get rid of Incinerate again.
Knock foes back with Hurricane Force. Laugh as they bounce off the wall.
Do you ever want to get the fuck away from me card?
A
I love how you had the ball in your hand to hypnotize him, and you're like, no, I choose violence.
Well, I wanted to, I need to murder him, don't I?
I know you do. I just thought that was hilarious.
I need him to be murdered so that I can have more plasmid stuff. I'll probably try to
have him
I'll probably
take
get
out
a,
all the enemies in the area first.
I'll probably get a health upgrade after this.
Yeah, that would be good.
Well,
too.
I'm just worried that he'll I'm just worried that he will get her gone before, you know?
Yeah. I mean, you follow him around long enough, he'll pull another one out, so it's not like they're, you know, you lose the chance and never get it again.
Ah.
I think so far it's been consistent. You've only died to Big Daddies.
Yeah.
Oh man, still starting you back there.
Yeah. Like the big worry I have is they're gonna get far enough away that like the little sister is gonna get taken away, and then I have to wait for him to pull another one out, you know? Because like then I have to follow this guy, otherwise all this time fighting him has been worthless. And he is slow.
I will say, in just a little bit, you do get. Oh, he's almost dead.
Yeah, he's almost dead.
Okay. Maybe the poopy and stream. Hey, what's up? I am a bird.
We did it! No. Yes.
Yes. Yes, yes.
Alright, so.
Get rescued.
I took. That took around. That took around, like, what? Like. Around 20 buck shots to do, because the other ones were for like these guys and like some of the others. Did you not have any?
I wasn't counting, but
it feels like that was around there, because I had 30, I think, whenever I started fighting.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, let's buy a health upgrade.
Hell yeah.
Nice.
You've got 5 extra pixels of health.
Swap gene upgrades there. Oh my god.
Unfortunate.
I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to talk about it. Okay, so was there another person back here to murder? Because I remember there being another person back here. Yep.
Who's there? He's having a good time.
Who said that?
Nobody said anything, you fucking weirdo.
Anyway. Hey, he had some magic baby blood.
Sure did. Magic baby blood. Like, you're not wrong.
Oh my god. Hey man, go ahead. Go on. Let's go. Let's do this again.
Jesus Christ.
I mean, this is the last time I have to do it.
It's true. This is what this stream is. It's just Big Daddy. What's happening today? We just fought 2 Big Daddies and he died like 40 times, and now we're gonna fight another one.
Wait.
Oh yeah. Fuck yeah.
Nice. All right, go ahead and get your thing now.
It has to wear off on him, I think.
Well, you.
Which, I don't know how long that takes.
Well, let's go buy some things then.
Yeah. I think that's the wrong way to buy things.
Actually.
Or is it? No, I don't think. Yeah, you're right. You're right. You're going the right way to buy. Like,
damn. I was hoping that if I died, that it would reset.
Huh. No, and if you want to buy health packs and stuff, that there you go. I mean, you just fucking super yourself.
And also, you know, it was a shortcut.
Yeah. Hey, thank you for following Echo the Magnificent.
Hey, thank you, my dude. Much appreciated, much appreciated.
It's the pro MLG Bioshock strats.
Well, it's you and me again.
You dying snapped him out of it, so that's a good way. I don't know if that one works on him so much. That one does.
Okay, good.
I know Sonic Boom works on the regular splicers.
So we zap him and wrench him. That's how we do things.
Zap and whack him. It's the 1-2 punch. That is not effective strats. Remember, shotgun is the solution.
He was stunned and he still backhanded me.
Well, yeah, because when you hurt him after he's shocked, he snaps out of it.
Well, I shocked him again and didn't hurt him yet.
Fuck.
But yeah, shotgun is the answer.
Yeah, I usually end up having to wander around the stage to find a Big Daddy. You just found all of them immediately. You just keep starting within his backhand range.
Listen. He has really long hands.
They're not that long. Fucking Mr. Fantastic Big Daddy over here.
We'll probably have to use something other than shotgun in a second, because we're almost out of
you're
shotgun.
You're running low.
I didn't even do it that time!
You went back into his range. You got into it less quickly, and I was like, oh good, and then you ran back in, I was like, what are you doing?
Let me out! This is a fun game. I'm actually genuinely enjoying myself. This is a great game.
It is. I love this game.
Down on the ground. Down. Anyway, thanks for the extra buckshot. That's gonna go right in this guy's head. Please, please, why am I not moving?
Yep. So I see you haven't healed.
I have not, no. All right, we're around that area now, so I can start, like, throwing the explosives at
me. Yeah.
And I have 5 buckshots left.
Careful.
Hooray! Oh, so yeah, that helps a lot.
Are you sure? Fucking guys, holy crap. Always look for those.
And now we don't have to worry about them anymore.
It's true. They do still show up, but they don't. They just kind of wander once you have all the little sisters.
Yeah, but now I can just like hit them with the hypnotize and just have them help me from now on.
Yeah, now they're just your slaves forever.
Yeah. And a little bit more health from snacks and bandages.
Hmm.
Damage increase. Yeah. I think we can probably hold on to this.
Yeah, there doesn't seem to be any slots for those tonic things. Head on down to Fontaine Fisheries.
Ooh, there's a door back here.
You can blame a lady who craves variety.
Well, I feel like I can. This is let me out.
I'm gonna check this area out first.
She just craves variety, Deco.
I don't have a lot of variety. I'm just saying.
I feel like you have more than you give yourself credit for.
I don't think I do.
I think we should let her be the judge of that.
I think she doesn't need to know anything, to be honest. Alright. I see. Beh? Beh. 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 And beh. I think I'm pretty good at this. I think I'm pretty good at this Beth the minigame.
Yeah. I mean, it's pipe dream. It's just...
I'm pretty good at that.
This is, yeah. I like what they did with hacking later on.
I think that's it. We don't have to worry about it. Further down. I need to use a machine gun. Apparently, I don't do that enough.
Good old Tommy gun.
Yes. Oh.
Oh, fuck. Oh, not too hard. Not too hard there.
Holy fuck, dude.
What's up? Goddamn deer park. Stacking, fucking filling up their goddamn water so high.
You okay?
I opened it and it was like so full that it was kind of like bubbling at the top, and I was like, oh, trying not to spill any.
There we go, we got some lore. I like the sound of that thing I just picked up.
What did you just pick?
What's that?
There's a thing over there. What is that thing?
Yeah. I don't know, telekinesis it.
Oh, you're a friend incorrect.
You're a friend. Thanks.
I didn't realize I could telekinesis things like that. I did. Oh, I'm an idiot.
Yeah, there's a lot of that in this game.
I'm a big dumb. I'm a big smelly dumb. Anyway, that guy's dead.
Yeah, that guy heckin' got tortured to death.
Get a hint if you're stuck? I'm not stuck. Oh, hi. Cool. Pray and pray.
You make me so nervous.
What's up, man?
With this fucking pixel of health thing.
Oh yeah, it's fine. See, you gotta risk it for the dollars, man. That's right, Dante.
Bork.
Dante agrees. If I touch him, I'll probably get hurt.
What fucking kind of glass is this? Jesus.
Ooh, pistol. I didn't even see the pistol, but apparently the game saw the pistol, and that's all that matters.
Make me want to play this game again. What's next? System Shock 2. Fucking, I'm looking forward to that new System Shock they got coming out.
I have all kinds of more machine gun rounds. What are you talking about? Yeah, I'm also looking forward to that. I know that Aaron wanted us to play it, maybe.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. It's basically the spiritual successor to this game. The original one was, anyway.
Is it?
So, yeah.
I thought System Shock came before this. I could be.
That's what I'm saying. System Shock was the spiritual, or not successor, rather predecessor. Sorry.
Oh, okay. Oh wait, we have to go over to the this place now. Hoo-ah! Nope. Hoo-ah! Hoo-ah! Parkour.
Parkour. Parkour.
I'm sure you're fine.
You look fine.
And one day the gentleman stopped.
Oh, why is that? You seem like a lovely lady.
Mr. Ryan asked me personally to make this clear to you.
Huh?
You give us Fontaine.
Oh, you've already listened to that one.
Oh, have I?
I think so.
Oh, my bad. I thought it might have showed us the one that we skipped earlier.
Oh, no.
Whoop. Oh, yeah, this is the one where the guy gets super dead.
Yep. Question him about that there Fontaine fella.
It's like, where's the one that we need then? Hold on. I know Dante. Can we see other ones that we have?
I think so. I'm not sure how.
L for lore. Nope. P for lore. Nope.
I think it's the one that you use to check out your map.
M for lore.
And then you can go to that. Radio messages.
Radio messages?
If they're all alphabetical, I wouldn't know which one
it
is.
Yeah, fuck this. We skipped one. Yeah. That's fine.
Unfortunate.
I'll take all of those. Oh, right. I'm glad that we hacked this thing. That was super good. I'm not going to blow it up because we have 8. That's the only reason, though. Well. Hi.
Atlas Radio on ahead. Says you're looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts,
yeah.
I say.
Nuts.
But if in your heads up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite.
Nuts.
Well, what was that?
Oh,
my nuts. Friend, you are fucked.
Bye.
Hey, don't swear. Jesus.
Oh, hi.
Oh, it's your friend. Like a fucking ninja. If you die, I don't know what happens if you die here. Nuts and fucks. Yep. Shit.
Too tough for you. Look on the belt. You'll find something to keep you alive. Now, go get that camera, and then snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the fisheries. Just remember,
I think I did pretty good.
I guess an enemy you can't beat.
Box. Atlas gives you the vouch. I ain't turning my eye just on his say so.
Yeah, there's a second thing on the conveyor belt.
Grown man jumping a ghost.
How do I drop this?
You can just pick it up.
Oh, it's true. Ooh.
Yeah.
I can shoot grenades now.
Grenades. Oh, yeah. I can drop in that there Fontaine lore.
Oh, you guys are in a bad place.
Oh, yeah. Oh, so
you're alive still.
Ow. I guess it doesn't instantly kill them. It's on any other difficulty lower than this, it does.
He don't care. Put him where I can see him.
Oh, I missed.
Shit. Whoa. Ninja move. Oh, he's on in the water.
Who said that?
No one. He might be up above.
Eh?
Oh, he's one of them grenadey boys.
Anyway. Ow.
Oh.
There's a thing over there.
Oh, yeah.
Hey!
Hey, get someone to you fucking fuel that addiction, baby!
Hey. I guess we gotta go this way now. Oh, this is what I pick him up from.
Oh, there's a thing there. Nice. Magic baby juice.
Ah.
Blam.
And then I started blasting. Never anything in the grenade boxes.
Yeah, there. I don't know if there ever actually is. I feel like I've never seen anything in them either.
Father, why have you forsaken me?
Hello.
I don't know if you can do those. You might have to go under and get that.
How do I go under?
I think there's a place near in this hallway that you can. I don't think you can.
Oh, we're on this
there.
Side now.
Yeah. I think in that hallway that you just came out of.
I can hear.
There's a way. Turn. Yeah. Oh, there
oh,
it is.
Oh, there
it's
we go.
Hole.
I have to go down the hole. There it is. Now we get lore.
Something must be done about Fontaine.
You don't own us, Ryan!
Buildings and fish futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes.
Hello, Merrick.
The Great Chain is pulling away from me.
You don't own us.
Perhaps. Yeah.
Oh. It's time to give it a tug.
He don't like that there, Fontaine. What?
Thank you.
What's that?
Sneak attack.
Who could have done that?
He died for your sins, for your sins.
To whom are you referring, sir?
What sort of devilishly handsome man would have done that?
What?
He sounds like a cool kid.
What kind of cool kid would have done something like that?
Cool kids, members, Deco, Erehc, Jesus. You ever heard of that guy named Jesus?
Honorary cool kid Jesus. This is fun. Hello? Huh. Oh. This is an easy hack. La 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 la. La 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 la. There it is. We just need some tall pieces. And we done. I don't use my wrench nearly as much as I should, you know, man?
Like, I mean, when you're fighting three big daddies in a row, it's not the best weapon.
Yeah, because that's obvious. The best weapon in every single situation ever is the shotgun.
It's true. Every single game.
In every situation. Ooh. Proximity mines. These are the things that were murdering me.
Oh yeah, you can shoot them with your wrecking grenade launcher.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Those aren't grenades.
I mean, that, yeah, but they explode. So, you know, close enough. Oh, there's the last one.
Well, I couldn't hypnotize her.
I think it's because he's a, he might have a, I think it's because he has a little sister. Either that or it's because he's in combat.
I'm trying to get over there. I'm not, I don't want to mess with you. I'm trying to go over here. Oh, okay.
Oh, that's a rocket, Clyde.
Listen, Clyde, I'm going to need you to calm down for a moment. And also be on my side so that you can kill that big daddy for me.
Yeah, I mean, big daddy has mines as well.
Yeah, well, I believe in Clyde.
I would like to. Clyde has disappointed us before, though.
He has disappointed us before, but we're willing to give second chances. We are cool kids like that.
It's true. This Clyde isn't that Clyde. This Clyde is better.
Yeah. He's about to show us how much better he is, too. There we go. Easy.
Now comes the moment of truth. Oh, you want to like set up with like mines and shit?
Oh, you're right. Hey, don't worry about this. I'm just gonna, you know.
All right. Now is the moment of truth. I think he might have gotten Clyde.
Yeah, but did Clyde do his job? That's all we need to know.
Clyde did some damage. Come on, water. Yeah, bitch. Fuck, dude.
These things, man. Oh.
You were doing really good until you ran out of explosives.
Yeah. Me on the man. Oh!
That was the best attempt so far.
Ah, there was one here.
Heck yeah. Okay, so not too far back.
Far enough back, but not too far back.
Their sounds are so cool. They're just whales. Was that him?
Was that who?
Was that the splicer making those, like, breath sounds?
I think so.
Oh.
Where's your little sister? Damn it!
Oh, did he put her away?
Shit. Because it's right here.
Yeah. Follow him around.
Oh, well, he's got... Yeah, we'll be fine. I just have to find some more,
I think there's another one, like, around the court. So...
I'm hoping to find some more grenades. How good is fire on them?
It does damage. I'm not sure how good it is. The damage is damage, though.
Damage is damage. So he just goes back and forth from, like, here.
Yeah, I mean, he just goes to the nearest one once he puts her away.
But that's not really that big of a deal if he gets it here, because, like, we can just go back and forth.
Or did he not take her out of there?
Darling Masha, we don't know what has happened to you.
Did he not? Does he have one with her? With him? No, I don't think he does. Shit.
Maybe he has to pick one up from over there?
Do your job.
But I see these little girls crawling up these vents.
Damn it, Clyde.
Fuck.
I thought that was mine. My bad.
Oh, I'm writing that down.
Did he not pull one out?
I don't think he did.
Did you write down the thing?
Yeah, I wrote it down.
Maybe I should use the explodey buck.
Oh, that's a good start. That's a good idea. Fuck him up.
Well, we just have to wait until he brings out another thingy, so I'm just gonna search all over and see if there's literally anything we can have.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe I was too close to it last time, and that's why I didn't bring anything out.
I heard the baby.
The baby?
I heard the baby pop.
Oh, Dante. None of them are coming out.
Oh? What? That is so weird. Oh, you have... Why the fuck?
Did he have an extra little sister, and I fuck it up?
I don't... He shouldn't have an extra. That's so weird.
Maybe if you get them all and then you find them later, like, they can have extra ones.
Maybe. I don't know.
That sounds amazing if that's the case, but also super sad that I lost it.
Maybe the game just fucking messed it up and now he's not going to pull out a new one because...
Well, like, there's no more.
Well, yeah, but he had one.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Like, what if the one he pulled out what if the one he had was like the one he already had, but I let the other ones grab more before, you know?
I don't know. Maybe. I really don't know. It feels like a glitch.
We have to try to recreate it in further in future levels. Yeah, he doesn't care anymore. All right.
Yeah.
Well, here, you know what? You know what then? You get the loot.
Oh, okay. You pulled out a gun. I was like, oh no, please.
Let's go, man. All right. So what do we need?
He's real happy.
What do we need to do?
Not that way. Follow the arrow when in doubt.
Ah, true. Well, I know what to do here.
I know what to do here.
Get him! Get him! Go kill! Did you do it? Did you kill? Nice job.
You did.
Oh.
Yeah, still fuck around with that.
Oh. Bot shutdown panel.
That's only if you run across alarms, like you trigger an alarm, and the bots come after you, then that shuts them all down.
This Fontaine fellow is somebody to watch. Once he was just a menace to be convicted and hung. But he always manages to be where the evidence isn't. He's the most dangerous type of hoodlum. The kind with vision.
Yeah, this level's big into that.
Oh,
Fontaine stuff. Shit!
Ah!
Oh, I think you are
yeah,
fucked.
I'm fucked. I didn't realize they were gonna block us off here.
Yeah.
What happens if I put one in there?
You explode.
Ah.
I would not.
Hey, friend. He's still friend? Hey, he's still friend. Cool.
Yeah. He stays friend for a good bit. You do have an auto hack tool if ever you want it.
Well, yeah, but these aren't, like, extremely hard.
They're not super important.
Alright, so what I'm seeing here is that I need to... Da-da-da-da.
What if we have one Big Daddy fight another Big Daddy? I mean, you could.
Oh, don't get me excited with that. don't get me on that. I'd be all for like putting a situation together for that. There it is. There we are. First time.
Did it.
Welcome to the circus of value.
Oh, you are tricking
me. Oh, I'm not. Oh,
what?
Why?
It wore off.
Stop it.
Get some help.
Stop it, Daddy. Why are you like that? Oh, no.
Yeah.
That hits me all the way down
That's
here.
That's what I was saying.
I didn't realize it can get me all the way down here.
Yep.
Where's it at?
It's on the wall up there. See? Red lights. Yeah. I don't think you can reach it to hack from here, so you just have to blow it up.
I did it.
Heck yeah. Knew you could.
Oh, there's more.
Oh yeah, there's another one. This one you totally can have. Time for security, Clyde.
Blah, 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 blah. Grab that there. Grab that. Grab that there. Grab that there. This one, Don't go that way. Don't go all the way over there. That sounds like a bad idea. Frag grenade. Hello?
Hello?
The research camera looks just like one you'd see topside. According to this magazine Erehc I scrounged up, it can also analyze genetic information, parse biological structures, lots of other $5 words.
Oh, there's one in there too. Shit. Oh, he's done with you.
Well, at least you took out the Clyde over there. Here's another one of these. I'm gonna see if we see another Big Daddy with a little sister.
I genuinely believe that was like some kind of weird mistake.
Huh.
Yeah, there's more Clydes.
Yeah.
Get fucked, nerd.
I'm basically making sure that I have an exit strategy now.
Oh, you mean like clear a path to it?
Yeah.
I just always try to like rapid fire through all of them.
Go, and now I just need one of these. Bam.
Yes, we did it. Yeah.
Now for camera, boy.
What? I did not realize you were also here.
This is like zap, 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 zap.
There we go. There we go.
Heck yeah. They have even more applies.
I don't know if that was me who did something bad or someone else who did something bad.
No, an enemy triggered your friendly camera.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, if the thing pops up and it has like a blue light, then it means an enemy triggered your camera.
We're doing it. We're Bioshocking.
We are.
And bop.
Nice. Oh, I didn't even go for the long ball. You're hacking. No, you don't even need it.
Who even needs it?
Not the cool kid.
I think the plan at this point is to collect as much explosives as possible for the next level.
And that might be useful for this one too.
What do you keep shooting at back here? This guy?
I'll do what you say.
Guess.
I keep hearing like a Big Daddy or something back here.
I mean, there's a Big Daddy wandering around.
Oh, you're right. I'm an idiot.
Yeah.
I'm one of those maroons. Whoa.
Oh, yeah, there's a hand. There it is.
pushed a button and found a new menu that I never haven't went into yet.
I don't know if you can get him. Oh yeah, you can. Shit. Ah, you done did it. I don't know if I can get to you from where you are. We will see. No, they super can. They super can.
This is fine.
Yeah, just wait it out. Honestly, I don't think they can get you in here.
This is fine.
You can always hack one, I guess.
Ooh, that's true.
Wow, you just got rid of them all, huh? Fucking pro, he's a fucking pro Bioshocker.
Well, they apparently figured that there was nothing wrong anymore.
Yeah, it's like, well, he's immortal. He's an event.
What is one supposed to do to event? Can I get to the end this way? I can.
The explosive right in front of the fucking exit.
I would be so upset.
I mean, dude, that's something very similar has happened to me.
Uh-oh.
It was in a corner and two explosives were cutting it off and I couldn't get through it.
Don't tell me that.
it can fucking happen.
Ooh, anti-personnel rounds. And heat-seeking RPGs, I see.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
You see what those what that turret was doing? Clyde, excuse me.
Hanging now, is it? That's what we've come to. Now look, I don't make the laws here. I just enforce them.
But evidence. The string men up for running. Oh, we could have just shut him off.
If Ryan and his crew have their laws,
oh, yeah.
They can have my badge.
Fuck.
Why'd they put a shut off right beside him? But anyway.
Yeah, that is a weird thing. Got a few questions about the layout of Rapture.
Oh, this guy died on the toilet. What a poor guy. Oh, he had some baby blood though.
Well, you were of some use then.
You did not die in vain, toilet man.
Toilet man. You'll be forever remembered.
Mostly as toilet man, so that's probably not the greatest thing.
Yes, that is your legacy. So if you were hoping for something more, I'm sorry, but
there's no way. Like no one's gonna.
I'm the only person here to tell your story, so.
So toilet man. So I'd like to get some baby blood back. So that's way too difficult. Let's not worry about that for now. Let's just. There we go. Oh,
yeah.
That one had two.
Yeah. Sometimes they have more.
Interesting. There's a lot of Bibles down here.
Yeah, they're way into the J-Dog in this section of Rapture.
Hey, so are we. I mean, he is a cool kid. Oh, we can swap our gene thingies. Honorary cool kid Jays, that's. Ooh, there's a thingy over there.
A thing.
How does one get there?
Not sure. There's I mean you
jumping,
will go by
jumping
that area.
Is a lot.
Oh my god. You can't.
You don't know.
They anticipated that.
Curses. They're too smart.
So this is like the way to go.
Jesus loves me, this I know. For the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong. They are weak, but he is strong.
remember what boy said. You need a camera so you can take pictures.
He said me as your next turn to reach her. Do I have to like take a picture of him?
You have to take pictures of the spider ones. Which is what he is.
I did it. Increased damage. Oh.
Yeah, so researching them gives you like certain boosts.
Also, I need to.
You can take a picture of more. You can take a picture of it more than once if you want.
Oh yeah.
But if you so desire, it gets worse and worse if you photograph the same subject. But you can still juice some out.
Should I keep like taking pictures?
If you want, I mean, it gives you like more damage and it eventually gives you certain advantages against certain enemies.
Oh. Well, he ran away.
Yeah, that one's shy.
Well, I can't wait to take pictures of all the big daddies.
Yeah, that would really fucking help on this difficulty.
I'm glad there's a bunch of cake. Like, I've been seeing a bunch of cake and coffees.
Yeah, they're reeling their shit food in Rapture. Yeah, and the first photograph of an enemy, no matter what score you get, is always a max one, so... Pork. Puppy. You're not getting a good score here. That's why I'm taking.
So I don't know how to get a good score.
I think it's just you photographed him too many times or something.
That was like super close to that guy.
Yeah, Dante's party's getting way too crazy.
Dante, stop having a crazy party or I'll beat you up.
I'm just lonely.
The cool kids do not promote animal abuse.
We might. I mean, let's be honest.
I know we do not. Do not say that.
Give me a second. I'll put him back in his cage.
Come here.
Dante's a good baby.
He's too fast.
Well, of course he is. He's heckin'. He's wacky woohoo pizza dog.
All right, look, that's a lost cause. I can't get him.
That is a lost cause.
Too fast for you.
Too fast, too furious. Da-da-da-da. He's like, every time I reach down for him, he runs under the bed and then comes out the other side of the bed and like goes barking, like, oh dang.
Frother,
oh, that thing is dead.
I require playtime.
Oh.
I love Frother. Oh, there's a thing. A red thing.
Security bullseye. Simply tag your enemies with your... Those cameras and turrets become the best friends by security today. Yeah.
Trick the security system. Set security bots and turrets on your enemies.
Why would you say this?
There are so many where I'm like, why is this a product? Like... Like incinerate, okay. You can light a fucking smoke, or you can light a cigar, or whatever. But like, electrobolt, you can jumpstart your fucking car.
Neat.
Yeah.
No, Clyde. Oh, okay, he's fine.
He's leaving.
He's one of them fine boys. Well, I can't buy anything from that one.
Yeah, it's Gunzo.
Makes me a little sad, I suppose. Not like the most sad, though. Oh, I can't even go back.
Oh, yeah, you have to jump down. Ba-da-da-da. I get some heckin' tonic slots soon.
Yeah, we need a bunch of stuff. All right, let's go. More lore.
This little sea slug has come along and glued together all the crazy ideas I've had since the war. It doesn't just heal damaged cells, it resurrects them. I can bend the
That cloud is not moving.
Black can be reborn white, tall, short, weak, strong.
But this I don't even have to, like shoot him to hack.
Yeah, you don't have to do anything.
Let's go.
What a shitty cloud.
There's the one I need. No, maybe not there, but you know, you're doing fine. You're doing fine, Clyde.
Ah, the not audio's Clyde. Doing that thing again.
Oh no, audio stuff's going down.
Yeah, it's all fucking fuzzy.
All right, I'll switch it over.
Wait till you finish this one.
Yeah. I'll switch it over in just a second, my dude. Hiya. Alt tab. Da-da-da-da. Let me go ahead and switch things over for my boy, and then he can hear again. Da-da-da-da. Hiya.
Don't know what I'm doing.
I don't know, man. I know Dante. I know Dante.
What a baby. I love him. He's shaped like a friend.
Well, like, the thing is he keeps barking at Buddy.
Ah, I see.
Oh, uh-oh. Mm.
Oh.
1 second.
Oh, there's about to be a fucking fight. About to throw down. How y'all doing, chat? Y'all doing good?
He tried to get my phone.
Oh.
And I'm like, I don't want to put you in your cage because you're just going to be loud again. So I took him into the other room. I'm like, here, you handle him for a bit. Alrighty. Going back in. Da-da-da-da. Ammo vending machine. Specifically ammo?
Yeah. Again, why is this a product?
I'm having problems. There we go. There we are. Oh, not that one.
The ones above it.
Beh. And bet. Did it.
Nice.
Yes.
Hell yeah, dude.
I don't need anything. All of that, and I didn't even need anything. All right. Okay. I guess we just keep going. To the jet postal.
Interrupted your dang old thing.
Hold on. I just now thought about it.
Oh. What a terrible photo.
You got him anyway. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, I mean, it works.
Anyway.
So that's only that type of Big Daddy.
Oh. There are more types of Big Daddies?
There are two types in this game.
Oh no. They're putting a lot of these bot shutdowns. They expect me to get, like, botted a lot.
Well, yeah, when there's a camera around.
Yeah.
Certain plasmid ammo vendors around every corner, cast sure to erupt. Yeah, that's kind of what Atlas was going on about in the beginning. It's this whole magic baby juice giving you powers. It made people crazy.
Why did they think that the magic baby juice would make people crazy? Come on.
Why did they think it would? I don't think they thought it would. There is fuck and oh fuck types of big daddies.
Come back.
What? Clyde? Oh, you fucking.
Oh no.
He landed in the water, so he blew
God
up.
Dang it.
You don't even have fucking waterproof flies, Rapture. Get with it. You also have Photoshop the heckin' Robo Boys, too.
Dang it.
Did I say Photoshop?
Photoshop.
You can Photoshop the Robo Boys.
I just wanted to take him. Because I miss him.
Oh, take a picture.
Well, apparently you can't stun them.
Well, that one you can't because he was like into a cutscene. He was like into his own little scripted thing. Oh, that was a good one.
Hey. Oh. What?
Yeah, they give you tonics and stuff. Certain levels of research give you tonics.
Searching things, of course, you get a chance of different loot. Oh, 100%.
Maybe you will get slots soon, I think, so. Yeah. Oh, you throw on Big Daddy's skin at him. He's got a gun!
Anyway. It's hard to tell, like, what kind of thing any of these guys are. Maybe it'll come with, like,
experience?
Yeah. Like, that guy looks like he was a different guy, but he wasn't.
Yeah, they have different models. The ones that with guns are gun or heckin' lead heads.
Oh, you get more.
Yeah, film is limited, so you might want to stock up on it, considering you only have two. And it's, you know, necessary to finish this mission.
That's why you were telling me not to take so many pictures.
I mean, you can take a bunch, just, you know, be mindful. You are going in the wrong direction, my dude. You are fucked, Phil.
No, I'm not.
Okay. Oh, no, you're not!
It's
okay,
fine.
You saved
it's
it.
Fine! Never punished! Never punished.
I'm sorry, I didn't have faith in you that one time.
Bam. Wasn't even worried. Yeah, that should be fine. One more. All right.
And yeah.
Yeah. Did I go for the up one here, or should I go for the down one?
The up one or down one?
Yeah, because there's baby juice up there. Oh,
you can go either way. It doesn't really matter.
Okay. I'll just go this way, then.
No!
Anyway. I heard some talking up here, and I was like, I bet I'm gonna shoot someone.
We need to put a stop to that. Talking? I don't think so.
He's on her gun. There we go. Oh, I just smoked some. Oh, I got some whiskey to balance it out.
Drinking and smoking. The healthiest of habits.
Look, I balanced it out. You see? I took away...
I balanced out this bad thing with this bad thing.
Yeah, I took away the smoking by drinking. See?
I pat myself on the back, but let's face it. These aren't exactly bloodthirsty desperados we're talking about. Rapture's full of poets, artists, and tennis players, not hired gorillas. But this leader, this...
That's one of my favorite deliveries of all the lines they have.
A nitro splicer.
Yeah. You can take pictures of their corpses for a significantly reduced cost, but the first photo is always free. So.
Well, that's my favorite photo. That's a splicer bonus. Oh, blah, blah, blah. Heck yeah. That is my all-time favorite photo we just did. Oh.
Who the fuck would pay that much to go to the bathroom? It's fucking goddamn Rapture Capitalist.
Is there anything in there?
There might be like special grenades in there or something like that. It might be worth checking it out.
Fine. Machine gun rounds. Hey!
There was the ETH. Nice.
Nice.
So half of that was worth it.
Yeah. We learned a good lesson. Check toilets.
Always pay to go to the bathroom.
What's up?
I think you need to go back in there.
Well, that looked like it was gonna like continue, so I was like, it looks like it kept going up.
Oh, I see. Yeah. That goes to the same area. Spoiler.
Oh, it does?
Yeah.
I met Ryan. The thought of me wife and child hiding in that filthy submarine makes me blood boil. Help me get them to safety, and I'll be in your debt for life.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, you can heckin' electro bolt it.
That's true.
Y'all. It's so satisfying to get more than one. I think you got him.
Oh, I guess I could have also, turned the thing.
You could have plied at them. It's true.
Oh no. Okay. Well.
There you go.
Okay, meow.
And done.
Meow.
Heck yeah. Love.
Love all our new fly friends we're making.
They have so many dollars.
These people are rich.
You think some of that's the special thing I just put on doing stuff?
Oh, did you put a special thing on?
The one where it gives me the extra search chance or whatever.
Oh, did you actually apply that?
Yeah.
I don't know. Try going to his corpse again and seeing. Oh, have they been saying searched in parentheses next to them sometimes?
Probably. I don't know.
Then I guess you, yeah.
I know you're wondering, why am I coming back?
You're not wrong.
Anyway.
I see.
I thought we had that. Fun. Yeah, but.
It was worth it.
I gotta get more of that magic baby blood, you know?
You always need it. You never go without. Never leave home without.
Take
magic
a picture
baby
of Clyde?
Blood.
Okay, I'll take a picture of Clyde.
I don't think you get to take a picture of a friendly one. Unfortunately.
I'm doing it anyway. Because he's my friend.
Thankfully, it doesn't waste photos when you do that.
Oh, it doesn't?
Yeah.
Oh, I was 100% thinking it was.
I wanted to waste our resources.
Oh, don't think I didn't fucking see that. I didn't see that, so.
I was waiting. Ooh, action shot. Yeah, so if they're like in the middle of doing something, like an animation or attacking you, it's worth 4 points.
Let's go over here. There you go. Yeah, there you go. There you go.
Yeah.
There you go.
Nice.
I did it.
Mm.
Ah. Took a big old gulp of my Red Bull.
Oh hell yeah, dude.
Someone's crying.
Oh. Peoples.
Bum. Well, it was a bee.
Yeah, not too bad.
They sent you, didn't they?
Oh, there's a safe.
You know what?
Yeah, spot him off. Die. Oh, you just keep going back in.
Well, I had, you know, there's grenades in here that I can't use.
Yeah, I know. I just, like, keep replenishing him infinite. Hey, what's going on, Chronosan?
Well, I don't know where the other guy went, so. Oh, Chronosan said, what's going on, my dude? Load your weapon. I guess I can do that.
I guess.
Eh.
Yeah, fuck it.
See, look, it says search again.
And you got an auto hack tool.
It says search again.
Yeah, now you can search it one more time.
Oh.
You get more mines. But you already have them maxed, so.
Well.
I love it when you use an auto hack tool to hack something and then it has an auto hack tool inside.
I'm just sad there's so many grenades in here, you know?
Yeah, it's like, I don't want to leave.
Yeah.
This is the motherland. Oh, something. Is there something on top of that shelf? Oh, no, okay. I was mistaken.
Okay. Abadabada.
Whoa, Chronosan gifted 5 tier 1 subs.
Oh!
Hell yeah.
Thank you very
Thank
much,
you.
My dude. So yeah, if I search something and nothing's there, I can search it again.
Yeah.
Heck yeah. Fontaine poorhouses, more like Fontaine recruiting centers. Before we know it, those will have an army of splicers. We're gonna have ourselves a whole heap of miseries.
Nat19 fellow's up to no good.
Heretic! Thief! How far I can reach you?
Oh. Boo-doo. Ooh, heck yeah, good one. Ugh.
You're my friend.
I will execute judgment.
Get him.
Get him and stuff.
What are you doing? Okay, listen, father, here, I need you to do your job.
Here's the plan. Hit that guy. Anyway, I'm sure he'll go hit him now.
Yeah, he's dealing with that guy over there. They're having good times. I believe upstairs is where you need to go.
Yeah, nothing. I searched that again and nothing happened.
Yeah.
I just don't think there's anything in there. I don't think there's anything in there ever.
I mean, neither. Could you not, Big Papa?
I love it when they call me Big Papa. Put your hands in the... Anyway.
Yeah. So if you see a dude with hook hands, take a picture of him.
Gotcha.
Blowing hook hands.
Take care of him. Good job. You didn't. He's right there.
I'm lonely.
Oh, you don't like me anymore.
I'm lonely. Well, fuck, dude.
You took care of him anyway. Why me? Wait, why me?
Is he going after you? I don't think his thing isn't red.
I didn't do anything.
Yeah, he was. A nitro splicer exploded him, so he was mad at him.
I didn't do it.
Yeah, if he's mad at you, then he'll go red. So.
I didn't do it, Daddy. I'm good. I'm your friend. Hey.
Oh, I think we're coming up on an area where a thing is required.
Hi.
Oh. Pew.
I'm gonna die doing this.
So anyway, I started photographing.
Oh, okay, so I can't, like, quickly press R after taking a thing.
Sir, that's very forward.
Neat. Ooh, that was a good one. What happened here?
Someone was into some kinky shit, and it backfired.
I believe in Ratchet. Doesn't mean we always win. Fontaine Futuristics is the biggest thing going in Rapture. So let me be plain. When we arrest that Tauragh Fontaine for his thieving and smuggling, we must make it clear that we won't touch his business interests. We sit on the council because these poor sods trust us, not because God gave us a chair.
Okay, I'm out of...
You can't take anymore. Oh, heckin'. Oh, there was a code thing on that door.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, heckin'. Here, let me pull out the thing I wrote.
Okay.
It was 7533.
Hey!
Nice!
Nice job. To take pictures of.
Oh, this is a room. Yeah, if you wait around in this room for a little bit, something happens.
Oh, okay.
We saw our Masha.
So what are you guys doing?
That's her, Sam said. You're crazy, I tell them.
Oh, why? That's a weird construction.
That is our Masha. But he was right.
Why build the wood near the
weird.
Glass?
You'd think that they would want, like, some sort of
a view?
Yeah.
She walked off hand in hand with one of those awful golems. Masha!
Jolene.
Yeah.
Oh.
Their daughter got turned into a little sister. Oh, you activated the old one.
Doesn't mean we always win. After I did what?
You activated the previous thing.
So let me be plain. When we arrest that Tauric Fontaine for his thieving and smuggling, we must make
this is the direction of camera alarms. Oh, that sounds useless.
We sit on the council because these poor sods trust us. Not because God
gave us right now, yeah. Eventually you're gonna want that probably.
Nah. Absolutely useless. Shoddy. I don't have time for that.
Yeah, I was about to say, like, dude, don't hack it. Like...
Man, there's never anything in those.
Yeah, for storage crates, there's nothing stored in them ever. Oh.
What's up?
Oh, I thought there was a person up there.
Yeah.
There's supposed to be a spider splicer around here. Maybe your big daddy friend killed him.
Maybe. If that's the case, I'll just have to find him and take him. Take him for
I
my
guess.
Own.
You just take the picture of the dead body, I guess. That's what they're for, man.
Do I want to risk it?
I would search it first. I would take everything that you have in there now.
Well, like, will it let me? Yeah, I don't think.
Yeah,
it, yeah, it doesn't let you.
Everything in there was good, so.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to. That's what I was deciding. I was like, should I just, like, re-roll and see what's gonna happen?
Here to visit the scum of the earth.
Oh, there he is. Okay. That's 2 out of 3 you need. You can just go ahead and kill this fucker.
Hey!
Oh, nice! Oh, yeah. Splicer organs. Or spider splicer organs, or can
use
be used as health kits.
First aid kits, really?
Yep. So if you kill them, you can take their guts. Lather them all over yourself.
Alright, Clyde, I'm gonna need you to calm down. I'm liking the music.
Yeah, I really like the music of these games. Or at least the first two.
Mm-hmm. Is the next game not have as good music? Or the third game not have
it's,
as good
it
music?
Takes, it's like from an earlier time period where that I'm like, alright, I'm not a huge fan of the music from this period.
Ah, okay. Go get him. Oh
fuck, is that's your first death to a non-Big Daddy.
I didn't realize he hit me there. Well, I gotta go murder him now for doing that.
Your revenge. Did you just get away with that shit?
Oh, did my boy kill him?
Could be. It doesn't sound like there's anybody here, so.
Interesting.
Alright, I think that's this area.
Yeah.
Shadows
Is he immune to it now? Oh no, he's not. Okay.
I just didn't hit him. I don't know if that was him. Like, maybe the lockbox was him?
I'm not sure.
Hmm. Hey, Daddy.
Lockboxes would typically be older enemies, I would assume.
Maybe. Well, I mean, this guy just turned into a lockbox, so...
I guess. You don't know what it's like. You
bastard. Yeah, that guy's a lockbox.
I never used the hypnotized Big Daddy one, but on harder difficulties, I can see why you'd want it.
Ooh, nice. How do we go? Where's the thing?
Where's the what?
The thing isn't pointing me anywhere.
Oh, you gotta leave this area through the way you came.
Okay, let's go. Come on, Daddy. Oh!
Oh yeah, they always drop one when they die.
I see. La 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 la. Oh, I didn't go the opposite way. I didn't go this way.
Yeah, that's where the next one is that you gotta take a picture of.
Let's just use up the end for no ramp, why not?
Shit.
Well, I tried to take a picture of the spider person because they were on the roof, but it didn't work out.
He'll get another chance. Hey.
More damage.
Always welcome. Do you still have Sonic Boom?
I do not. Anyway. Yeah, the one person crawled away.
She went over into the next room. Through that door. No, wow, that register is through the window.
Oh, it is. I'll take $23. I was trying to find it so I can take a picture from over here, but I guess that isn't gonna work.
The death penalty and rapture. Council's in an uproar.
Streets, they said. Here we go, film.
Action must be taken against the smugglers.
Funny film?
You're doing pretty good on film.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Exposes rapture to the very parasites we fled from. You stretch necks or a small price to pay for our ordeals.
Why, it's a little cray-cray.
Hello?
Also... does not. Monster. Are you afraid of me? Oh, you got her.
Oh, there you are.
When you're ready, would you kindly?
Why are you leaving me?
Because you're crazy.
Yeah, lady, I feel like that's. Huh. Also, I mean, have you seen that face? Taking this out and fight me, you bastard! We were wrong!
Heretic! Thief!
Fight me properly! A rapture reminder! Yeah, did that work? Yeah.
Oh, there. Oh, that's the proximity mines.
No, that wasn't. That was the regular grenades.
I meant like it was a grenade launcher in general. Because I was wanting to use my shotgun.
Oh, you are not good in the way of health.
Nope. I got a good shot with the shotgun, but it was on the grenade.
Yeah.
What are you gonna do? I'm in here now. Oh,
bitch.
What just happened?
Oh, what did just happen?
It crashed. No.
What? It crashed.
It crashed.
What? No.
Let's bring it back up.
Fuck. Technical difficulties.
It just crashed. I don't know what to say. Bioshock failed to properly shut down last time, blah, blah, blah. You'd like to revert the in-game options to default? No. Get out of here. Well, well, well. Hey, guys.
What it do?
What it do?
I hope we'll get it back up in just a second. Back too far.
Yeah. Really same. It's fine. We know what to do. If it does take us back too far. I don't have to search everything going through this time.
When was the last time you saved, Buckaroo?
Last time I manually saved, I don't know. I think it auto-saved within the last, like, 5-10 minutes, though.
Okay, good.
Because we had gotten through one of the thingies, and it's like, save. I'm like, okay, cool.
Okay. I was like, if we have to do this whole level over again.
That would suck.
It sure fucking would.
Isn't even starting.
What the fuck?
Oh, there it goes.
Okay, don't scare me like that.
Oh, no.
What? Deco? Deco what?
Oh, no.
Deco what? I need you to tell me what's happening. I need communication.
So I know it auto-saved at some point in while we've been playing. But I think because it crashed, the save got corrupted. Because it puts it wants us to go all the way back to the beginning of the stream.
So.
If we wanted to. All right, here's the deal. If we wanted to, we could stop right now. At least stop Bioshock right now. And we could have like another hour or so in the stream, but we could play something else, and then I could get back to this within the next week. So just so we don't treading over ground again. What do you think?
That sounds like the proper decision to make.
Oh, that was uncool. I know, right, guys?
That.
Oh, man.
Now all of China knows Bioshock is uncool.
Oh, man.
Oh, my gosh.
But what to do for, like, another hour or so, though? Because, like, I was planning on going on for at least another hour or so. But, like, that's at least another hour to play back to where we were, at the very least.
We could... You want to just call it, or...?
I don't want to call it too early. Oh, man. We got anything else we want to do? Like, anything else we want to play? No, we can discuss this. We can discuss this. We can discuss this in the interim. Hey, guys. We'll be back next week with some more Bioshock to people over on YouTube. Hey, we'll try to get back to the point where we're just at. Best thing we can all take into account, though, is because we're back where we are, I've only ever died to Big Daddies.
Yeah, sure, man.
That's what the game says, I'm just saying.
Also, that damn cat 789 just rated us with a party of 9.
Hey! Thanks, what's going on, Jake?
Best possible time.
We just have Bioshock freaking go off for us. But again, on the people on the YouTube side, thank you very much for watching. We may have something else for the people on the stream. Maybe it'll show up on YouTube at some point, potentially. Who's to say? But we're going to go and talk about that after this. So I hope you guys know, as we enjoy ourselves. Erehc, do you think that I don't want to ask if you think today was pretty cool, but do you think today was pretty
cool? It was really cool up until like 5 minutes ago.
Well, I hope everybody out there stays cool.
I hope you stay cool.